Don't stress. No one knows what goes on in our heads to the rest, they don't know nothing about what we have, we have.
Tactic of a lot of teams these days.
Sometimes I just want to run away.
Changing the point of attack.
Run away. Run away. I only want to disappear.
Well,
far from here. Away from everyone. Before I come undone. The time has come.
Barcelona.
The time has come. So here I go.
I've
been thinking about
my head down, keep running away from it. Anywhere I'm going can't be worse than this. I need to get away before it pulls me in. I'm never ever getting close to anyone again. I put my head down, keep running away.
Played forward. That'll be a throw-in.
I'm not sober all the time, and you bring me down. At least you try. Until we see this eye to eye.
Ball there.
To ease inside, so we'll keep an eye on that to see if it all works out.
Yeah,
this works,
but it's easy enough to find.
Silva, De Bruyne, and here's Aguero. Aguero spreads it towards the left. He's got away.
Every day I'm just surviving, keep climbing the mountain.
He's gone down, but the referee just tells him to get back up again.
Survive it!
to win it back.
And it's Sané. Sané plays it forward.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
Laporte. Otamendi.
Guilty and I'm broken down inside. Living with myself, nothing but lies. I always thought I'd make it, but never knew I'd let it get so bad. Living with myself is all I have. Deep down inside, staring at yourself, paralyzed. I feel numb. I can't come to life. I feel like I'm frozen in time. Living in a world so cold, wasting away.
Position here, Jim. They are a team that is stuttering badly.
Well, if ever a win was needed, Peter, then they'd obviously like it.
Living in a world so cold, wasting away. Living in a shell with no soul. Since you've gone away, living in a world.
That is about as cool as they come. He picked his spot expertly.
Now that's what I call finishing, right in the corner. He knew instinctively who was where and didn't need to waste any time weighing things up. That's a cracking goal.
Raise a glass to the end of it all. Who's to blame when it's everyone's fault? And we celebrate our wins. It's dangerous.
That's a foul.
Strange days are coming for us. Say goodbye to the way.
get it forward quickly. And it's Luis Suarez. Luis Suarez. Griezmann.
No time for goodbye, he said, as he faded away. Don't put your life in someone's hands, they're bound to steal it away. Don't hide your mistakes, cause they'll find you, burn you. Then he said, if you wanna get out of
goes. Dinks one in. Oh, delightful ball. That's offside. Yes, it is.
Couple of changes then in quick succession.
Mm-hmm.
Nelson Semedo.
This defence is wary about opposition pace.
So they're just not getting too tight?
Yeah, they know that if they step up, their keeper could get a whole lot busier.
Oh, some tackle that.
And he's looking at the referee, but the referee is shaking his head.
And it's Messi.
Well, Red, he sorted that out.
Well, I'm not quite sure he needed to hold up play quite as much as he did then. A couple of his teammates were very annoyed.
This is promising. Over to the left. It's off target and by quite a way. There's going to be another change here.
Piqué. Arthur.
Marquinhos.
Piqué.
Martinez.
Messi.
Oh, well defended. That had to be done. Loses his balance and loses the ball.
Marquinhos. And here's Messi.
And it's played forward. Could move up a gear here. Done very well to intervene.
Jordi Alba
has given away a free kick.
Messi.
5 minutes left on the clock. They've got it back as soon as they gave it away, with a delicate ball.
Arthur.
Out to the left it goes.
Vidal goes looking. Vidal
needed to come up with a better ball.
Peter, his body shape was a giveaway before he made the pass, and its obviousness was appreciated.
That's surely a foul, free kick. Four extra minutes added on. Tries to get it forward quickly. Martinez. Needed a better pass there. And that's that. A decent win via a very competent performance. Without doubt, they were the better side.